Hi crafters! Now I'm gonna show you how I made a lion mask, and that's what I'm working on at the moment. It's just drying upstairs, and let's go and put on a second layer of paint. So this is how the lion looks so far, and it's made out of paper mache and cardboard, so it's 100% recycled material except for the paint and the glue. And it has dried now completely, so it's time to add a second layer and add some color to the mane. But before I do that, let me show you how we got to this part. So keep watching.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button down there. See you very soon.